Hey guys, what is going on? Anthony here with Pistons Talk. In today's video, we're going to be talking about this Piston-powered article. And the article says, Pistons Trade, how the 76ers' Ben Simmons can end up in Detroit. This article had the Detroit Pistons trading Blake Griffin, Luke Kennard, the 2020 first-round draft pick, and the 2022 first-round draft pick in exchange for Ben Simmons and Mike Scott. Let's start with Ben Simmons first. If you guys have not heard of Ben Simmons, you've been living under a rock. This guy this year averaged 16.4 points, 7.8 rebounds, 8 assists, 58 from the field, 28.6 from 3, and 62.1 from the free throw line. This guy is a walking triple-double. If this guy gets a jump shot, watch out. It's over. Like, honestly, if he gets a consistent 3-ball, the league is going to have to double-team him on a nightly basis. The next guy in the trade that the Pistons would get is Mike Scott. Now, Mike Scott, you're not really going to get too hyped about. He's already 32 years old, averaged 6 points, 3.6 rebounds, 0.8 assists, 42.6 from the field, 36.9 from 3, and 81.1% from the free throw line. Now, we're going to analyze this trade for both teams. I'm going to start with the Philadelphia 76ers first. Now, the reason why Philly would do this trade is there is no denying that Ben Simmons and Joel Embiid are not compatible with each other. They need shooters on this team, and they are so capped out with money right now. Getting off of his contract would be a good thing for Philly, and they still have a dominant, I would probably say arguably, the second best center in the entire NBA right now in Joel Embiid. You get a guy like Blake Griffin who he's compatible with. Blake Griffin can hit his three-pointers. He can also play in the post and also really distribute the ball. I think that's very underrated that a lot of people overlook with Blake Griffin's game. They're also getting Luke Kennard, who is a 40% three-point shooter. He can really help Blake Griffin and Joel Embiid really complement their game because he is a knockdown shooter and he's a very good playmaker as well. They're also getting the 7th overall pick where they could maybe possibly draft a point guard. Maybe they go for a guy like, I don't know, Killian Hayes, Tyrese Halliburton, Cole Anthony, Kyron Lewis. Or maybe they go for wings. Maybe they're looking at an Isaac Okoro, Tyler Bay. Who really knows what Philly would want with that 7th overall pick? They're also getting the 2022 first-round draft pick. We don't really know who's going to be in that draft class, but maybe they could get another player to add to the piece in Philly. So I think Philly's getting a lot of value with the Detroit Pistons. They're getting two players that can really help them win now, and they're getting some draft picks for the future if this does not pan out. Now let's talk about the Detroit Pistons. Why the Detroit Pistons would make this trade. To me, if you can get a player like Ben Simmons that's available and you can get away with a trade like this, it's a home run move for you. You're getting a generational talent in Ben Simmons. Yes, he does not have a jump shot yet, and he's averaging 16 points, almost 8 rebounds, and 8 assists on a nightly basis. That's really good. To me, if he gets a jump shot, he's going to be in the competition for the top 10 players in the NBA. And you're also getting Mike Scott, who, you know, can fill out your bench. And, you know, have a bench role, be a mentor for the younger guys on this team. I think this makes a lot of sense for the Pistons. They'll still have Svima Hajduk. They'll have guys like Sekou Demboya, you know. And they're going to have a little bit of cap space to play with. But they are taking on Ben Simmons and Mike Scott's contract. So they're going to have to be very smart with their money. Because they're not going to have as much cap space as they would. Because they're taking on Ben Simmons and Mike Scott. But I think it's a win-win for both sides. But I want to know what you guys think of this article. If you're the Detroit Pistons and a trade like this became available, are you making it? Let me know down below in the comments section. I will talk to you guys down there. Like always, I hope you guys are staying safe. Take care. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.